ladies and gentlemen, I have one of the foremost young comedians in Nigeria today, Bofi. Mr. Bofi, how are you doing today?
I'm very fine, thank you.
Yeah, it's Igor's Live tonight, and they say it's his birthday and the birthday of the king of comedy, Alibaba. What do you think about it?
What can I say? I'm excited, I'm happy for them. You know, it falls on a very special day, being a Sunday, so it allows for them to do the show and celebrate their birthday, so it's a blessing.
All right, can I ask you a simple, funny question?
Okay.
If you find yourself on the number one seat in Afro Rock today, what would the first thing you would do?
If I find myself on the number one seat in Afro Rock, the first thing I would do... I'll appoint my cabinet. I'll fire the existing cabinet if there's one and appoint my, pick my own team.
Okay. Yeah. Who's your favorite musical artist in Nigeria?
I don't have a favorite. I enjoy so many of them, you know. I'm very eclectic when it comes to music. I can enjoy Fuji, I can enjoy hip hop, I can enjoy highlight, you know. So I flex with all the brands, but that I can't pick one person and say this is my favorite.
Okay, so 10 years ago, comparing 10 years ago in the entertainment industry in Nigeria, what can you say about it? What have been the changes that have inspired you most, and what do you think can be added to the industry to make it grow?
A whole lot. The bottom line is we are better than where we were 10 years ago. Production quality has improved. Yes, things may be a little bit slow or not as fast as it should be, but the most important thing is that we are making progress. Artistic content, technical content, you know, if budgets are getting bigger and all. So it's a step in the right direction.
Okay, so what's the number one enemy of the entertainment industry from your point of view?
Pirates. In general, yeah.
Can you please talk to them outside? Why they paying you?
It's general. It's public knowledge that piracy is like stealing, you know, what somebody else has done. Stealing is stealing. Piracy is piracy, you know, and it's wrong. What more can I say that appeal that those who indulge in it should desist from it? That's what I'm saying.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Bobby. Wonderful having you here.